thing again. Why is it after me? What does it have to do with this place? Were using me as their guinea pig. Long-lasting residual effects. They knew Stem would scar me like this. Kidman was right. They are everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time. A way out? Of my pain is me. The part of me still stuck in Stem.
Never getting out.
No. I'm wrong. I will get out. But without you. What was that? It felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. I feel good. Huh. My trusty revolver. Haven't seen you in a long time. What do we have here? If they haven't removed this guy's chip yet, I can use it to get through that door and find Hoffman. Okay, let's see what happens. God, he's already dead. I gotta get out of this lab.
10% of Union's populace has become normal.
Our efforts have been in vain. The core escaped less than a day ago. Within hours, we began to receive reports of lost emerging in staggering numbers. They're everywhere now. 20% of Union's populace has succumbed already, and they're actively hunting down and killing whoever is left. It's a nightmare. At this rate, there will be no one left in 2 weeks. We've lost contact with Mobius. We're trapped in here. With the lost. It's too late to stop now. The entire Union experiment is doomed. We're all doomed. I'm sorry.
Scanning for Unity Cerebral Chip. Please wait. Unity Cerebral Chip detected. Entry authorized.
About time. Hope I can still catch up with Hoffman and O'Neill. Voices.
Mm-hmm. Just listen. Listen. His voice will tell you.
You've got to resist him.
Hoffman, stand back.
No, he doesn't know what he's doing. Liam, don't.
What do you mean, Liam?
Stay back.
Stay out of my way, Sebastian.
O'Neill, what happened?
Theodore showed me the way. I am his now. I helped him hide. And in exchange, he gave me a new life.
A life as a slave.
You'll never understand. For that, you'll burn!
Gotta put the flames out. Too hot in here. Gotta put the flames out.
You can't get up here.
That's it! I'm done playing with you! Damn you, Sebastian! Down easy. You think you're too good to fight me? You underestimated me before. Never again. I won't let him get away. I promise. You're gonna pay for that.
Thank you, Sebastian. Finally, free from his voice. From my fears. I was so scared. You've got to stop him.
I can't stop him if I can't find him, O'Neill.
He phase shifted. He's not here. Not anywhere. The machine in the room next door. You've got to destroy it.
What machine?
He made me build it. To hide him. Destroy it. So that you can destroy him.
What happened? How did O'Neill get turned into that thing?
I don't know. I've been locked in my safe house since you left. When Liam called and asked me to meet him, I was so relieved to hear his voice. But he wasn't Liam. He was that thing. I tried to get through to him, but you heard him. Theodore Wallace did something to him.
Poor guy. I didn't want to have to kill him.
You didn't have a choice. Theodore wasn't going to give him up. So what now?
Let's take a look at this machine O'Neill was talking about.
I think it's on the other side of the room where you found us. Let's go.
Flamethrower. I could use this, but it's broken. If I found the right parts... Lots of weird stuff in here. Looks like he was building something.
Maybe that machine he was talking about.
Fabrication room. Clearances don't mean much when everyone's dead. Just please come and meet me here. I have something to show you. It's important. I'm sorry, Yukiko. But he demands it.
Kidman, come in.
I'm here, Sebastian. What's up?
Ever get the feeling you don't know what's real anymore?
More than most people. Although probably not as much as you.
The first time I was inside STEM, I didn't know I was in it. Even when I got out, I was never totally sure that I'd ever left. And when I tried to explain what happened...
People told you you were crazy.
Of course. If someone came to me with my story, I'd have them committed for their own protection.
I know. I'm with Mobius, and it still took me a while to adjust after Beacon. It was like living in a perpetual state of deja vu. Sometimes I still get a little confused.
And that's why you stayed out this time?
I don't ever want to go back into STEM again if I can avoid it.
Consider yourself lucky. Union is like having deja vu in the middle of a dream about deja vu. I hope I can make it out of here with my mind intact.
I just hope you make it out of there, period. I'm not sure anyone gets out with their mind completely intact. STEM marks you in ways that I think no one's aware of yet.
Didn't want to kill him, but Theodore left me no choice.
Detective Castellanos. Always a pleasure to see you.
Mark of influence. Theodore's sticking his fingers in every part of this place.
It's almost like a form of communication with him.
So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? Why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure. But it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian, I'm starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone. See you soon.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Tell me something, Torres. So you knew Hoffman before this?
Everybody knows Hoffman. You don't get into Mobius without passing through her office.
Can she be trusted?
I might have said no before, but nothing like being abandoned by your corporate masters to make you rethink your position. She's trapped in here like the rest of us. Hmm.
So you're not sure?
Yeah, she's not bad. Just a bit of a cold fish. I have trouble completely trusting people who look at me like I'm something in a petri dish.
I don't know what's gonna happen when we blow this thing up.
Me either. But at least we're being proactive.
I don't think we're gonna convince Theodore to leave Lily alone. He doesn't seem like the kind of guy who can be talked into doing the right thing.
So you're giving me orders to shoot on sight?
I'm just saying be prepared for anything. You can't predict what's gonna happen in this place. No offense, but how did someone as smart and headstrong as you wind up in an organization like Mobius?
I was a demolitions expert in the army. They loaned me out to Mobius for some black ops stuff. Once my term was up, they came knocking.
And you just joined up like that?
They were pretty good salesmen. They don't tell you everything when you sign up. I was tasked with some things that I'm not proud of. They expect you to follow blindly, and if you disobey, when Myra offered me the opportunity to get out, I had to take it. I've still got some morals left, despite the things that I've had to do.
So you knew Hoffman?
Everybody.
Can she be-
I might just- Yeah, she's not- I have trouble.
Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
I'm not quite ready yet. Stand by. I'll be back.
Got it.
Tell me something, Torres. Is that enough to take-
Light, and it's-
I'm good to go.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick Ass happening in 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay, Torres? Torres? Chris? Where'd you...
Sebastian Castellanos. You refuse to step into the darkness. So you try to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then, I await you. You want to find your beloved daughter? Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
Oh God, Lily, you're here.
I'm over here, Dad. Hurry, I'm over here.
Thank you.
Come on. I'll never give up. Not like you. She tried to tell you.
But you were too stupid to listen.
No. No. No, this isn't right.
My race is seeing where you fail. You refused to listen. You lost them both, and then became lost yourself.
You know anything about me?
Myra understood that goals can be achieved by submission, by joining.
Why wouldn't Myra when I was in you?
Thank you. I need to find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Lily? Is it really you? Lily. No. Lily.
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
Dad. You let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No, please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Mistakes of the past. Unless you join me. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from my world. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me. Sebastian, why?
No, no!
Come on, man. Let me get you out of here. You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where? I'm home. How did I? Lily's realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed. Lily's drawings. God, I hope she still has some of that innocence after all this. I buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them. Letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart, Myra. I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me, but I didn't believe you. And now I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. she's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way. What happened?
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore's out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay, I'll see you soon.
A few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic program. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yeah.
How did you... Right.
The team psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down. She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined Myra. That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends. I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is. Kidman.
Yes, Sebastian? What are you thinking of?
Lily. Everything that's happening in here is because of her. Everyone wants her. Like she's just some object to be owned. She's the real victim here. Poor thing doesn't know what it's like to live a normal life. All these years with Mobius have probably destroyed.
She's still a sweet.
I hope so. Her youth was stolen from. She didn't get a chance to go to school. All the birthdays and holidays. It's heartbreaking to think of what she's been through. Lily was always so precocious. So smart. And observant. She had this way of looking at you. Where you knew that she understood you. Not just what you were saying, but what you were feeling. I always knew she was special. But I thought it was just because she...
Lily is special. She was found because of her off-the-chart scores on her standardized tests.
I keep referring to her in the past tense. It still doesn't seem real to me that she's alive. And in here.
She is. But you've got to save her before you can start to rebuild. I'm here to help. Just let me know what I can do for you.
No goodies for me this time, huh? What is it? You want me to follow you? What? You want me to sit in the chair?
Congratulations, Sebastian. You've almost completed the inner journey that you began so long ago. You have faced down your own demons. You have risked great harm to emerge triumphant. But there is still a memory that you've refused to confront.
What do you mean?
Here, this will help you.
Joseph. My partner. My friend.
Sebastian? Calling back so soon. What's up?
After all this time, there's something we've never talked about.
Sounds ominous.
Not what. Who? Joseph.
Right. I know that you respected Joseph and that he felt the same way towards you.
I never had the opportunity to make amends about that. Things were... I should have tried to get answers about what happened. I mean, I know what happened. Don't worry, I can't fault you for what you did. But I still blame myself for his death.
You don't have to do that, Sebastian.
Why not? You'd prefer that I blame you? You're the one who actually killed him.
No, I didn't.
I saw you shoot him.
I know you did.
But what?
Joseph isn't dead.
What? Are you... No. It can't. What happened to him? Where is he?
That's a long story and a conversation for another time. When we're both... Just know that you don't have to blame yourself for his death anymore. I've gotta go, Sebastian. Let's finish this and we...
Yeah. You...
Welcome back, Detective. I sense you're preparing for something you're afraid of.
I'm only afraid of failing. If I don't succeed...
Then you will have sacrificed yourself for a good cause.
If I sacrifice myself, there's no one to finish this. Sacrifice means you've lost.
Sometimes. Sometimes it's what's needed to complete the task at hand.
Well, let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Oh. Don't worry. It's just you and...
Thank you.
That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? STEM is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily.
Good luck, Sebastian. It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again.
I do. Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me.
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing-
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go. Are you ready, Sebastian?
Not yet.
Okay. Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way. One's coming through.
I got him. Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Good thing. They're everywhere. I got him! Another one! Watch your back, Hoffman!
That's what you're here for!
Good thing! They're everywhere! How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. There's something wrong with the stabilizer!
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it! Just watch my back! Back up! Let's go!
That was close! Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
Yeah. skin is burning. We just gotta get through this.
Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again. Hold on.
Hurry up. It's getting hot in here. Gotta go. Now!
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Yeah, but this time it's different. You're not getting away.
Horrifying.
I'll never forget the sacrifice you made, Hoffman.
You just can't stay away from me, can you?